hated Randy Savage. The Macho Man hated him with a passion.
This old Coliseum is gonna witness, yeah!
So whenever I'd see Randy was wrestling Andre, I used to laugh.
Andre doing whatever he wants right now.
Sitting
right on his head.
But Randy was always worried on how Andre was gonna beat him. Randy would wait till the very last minute, you know, he'd be all taped up and he'd have baby oil all over him. And Randy would come in, oh, excuse me, Andre, hey, brother, what do you think we're gonna do out there in the ring tonight? And Andre would look up at him playing cards and go, no baby oil, get out! Get out, no baby oil! And then I'd watch the match and Andre would just get in there, just beat the hell out of him, just pull his hair out. This is for you, Elizabeth. Whap, and he'd hit him. I'm like, oh my God, he just beat Randy to death. I saw him grab the Iron Sheik one night. He irritated the hell out of Andre. I mean, just always.
I'm gonna show who is the real giant.
Andre, Bubba, you think maybe tonight the Sheik could try to slam me? Get out, you know? And Andre had enough of his mouth. And one night, I mean, he just took him out in the ring and just beat him to death. I thought he killed him.
Andre trying to push that leg right off. Sheik now getting a wrestling lesson.
Wow! Holy mackerel, what a slam! There's 500 pounds.
Watching, oh my God, somebody stop this massacre. He's going to kill the guy.
A little low on lumbar adjustment there.
Loudmouths Andre didn't care for. Down boss. He didn't have to say it twice.
There was this guy named Big John Studd. Now, Big John Studd was 6'10", probably 350 pounds. And Andre, he liked being the giant among giants. So it didn't work out very well for John Studd.
John Studd, among other things, when he came to the ring, he would step over the top rope. That's what Andre did. So no one should step over the top rope because that's Andre's thing. If you didn't respect that, Andre had no respect for you.
Andre would beat the crap out of John Studd, you know, to prove who the real giant was.
He's not having a good time, is he?
Andre's having a good time.
Came out of the ring, flying past me, gets all of his gear, and is coming out. I said, where are you going? What are you doing? And he said, he's going to kill me.